Can we go back a little bit to the earlier days of the band? Because you formed in Los Angeles in the late 80s when that whole glam thing was happening. Was it like an antithesis to that whole scene?
Actually, we formed right around in 90 sometime, I think. Late 89, 90. And we didn't really have much to do with the glam scene at all. We hadn't really planned on getting a record deal. We just wanted to kind of play around in clubs and kind of get some frustrations out and continue doing what menial jobs we had. And it just kind of took out from underneath us. And here we are.